Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Johnny Knockout, and I got another installation. I guess that's the right word. I don't know. It's about 2:38 a.m. of the Knockout Workout Series. I want to talk today about hydration. What you want to do, you want to guzzle down a gallon of water in one shot in under 60 seconds. No, I'm kidding. I would say, for me personally, especially on days that I work out, it's pretty important to get your hydration in before, definitely during, and after your workout to replenish the hydration in the muscles. The body is made up, mostly comprised of water. Your muscles, your bone, tissues, ligaments are all made up of water. So, you know, you want to get in that aqua, that H2O. Water sucks. It really, really sucks. No, I'm not kidding. I am kidding. It doesn't suck. Yeah, it's really good for you. I know there's a lot of people out there that maybe go to energy drinks or caffeine or sugar. I do that stuff for fun. I just love caffeine, but truth be told, I've had plenty of workout with just the good old H2O, and I've had people come up to me and be like, well, what do you got in there? I'm like, nothing. It's up here, man. Water. Gotta have the right mindset, but I just got off of a badass workout for chest, and I just finished up my feet of workouts, 1,029 reps. In a row, consistent, non-stop, and it's going on about, I think, 3 weeks or more for my shoulder feeder workouts. Again, that's side delt raises, 100 reps, followed by bent over rear laterals, 100 reps, followed by 100 side delt laterals, 100 bent over rear laterals, 100 side delt laterals, bent over rear laterals, 100, but I was also doing arm feeder workouts back to back for like a week or 8 days, where I was doing laying tricep extensions, skull crushers, a few crazy medieval people out there, and then hammer curls, 100 back to back, 3 times over for another 600 reps. And then I realized that you didn't have to do them back to back, so I just do like 100 each now. And then I figure 800 reps, it's so close to 1,000. So on most nights, I do some shrugs, 100, and then side bends for 100, which equals 1,000 reps. And then because I just love the number 29, you can see it, it's tattooed to my arm right there. It's also the day of my birth in May, and I do, in May, I do front delts, shoulder raises, past the eyes for 29 reps, just because, you know, 1,029 sounds cool. And actually set a record for 1,529 about a week ago, just because I got crazy, man, you know. But that's not what this video is about, right? This video is about hydration. You want to get your water in. I would say if any activity that you're doing, I would say 15 to 20 ounces about 20 to 30 minutes before you start any activity in the gym or wherever you're working out. Me personally, I work out at home. It's the best place to work out. JKO's Palace. Here you can work out without a shirt. You can yell, scream, bang weights. You ain't got any wusses out there complaining about it. You can listen to any music you want. It's just great. So it's a great way to stay in shape. Hydration. So make sure you're getting your water in. Make sure you're drinking throughout the workout. When I would train clients, I would impose that on them. Like, where's your water bottle? Drink. Oh, I didn't bring it. I left it in the locker. I'm like, that's a great place to put it. You need to drink it. Oh, well, I will have to pee. I drank before I came in. Listen, you gotta drink while you work out. You want to keep your energy levels up. You want to prevent yourself from passing out. You want a good way to know how important water is. When you drink water, you're increasing blood flow throughout your muscles. The less water that you have and the more that you sweat, the more. See, look at this as like a blood vessel. It just gets smaller and smaller and smaller. What that means is that's less blood flow going to your heart. See that? You want that to stop? Do you want to die? Drink your water. All right, I don't care how much you got to pee. Go to the bathroom. I said, well, unfortunately, I work at home. I can go right here, right to the toilet. It's great. It's a great way to stay in shape. So this has been another edition, installment of the Knockout Workout Series. I'm Johnny Knockout. This was about hydration. Make sure you stay hydrated. And I'll catch you on the flip side. While I put this hair up into a stallion tail. You want to know why I call it a stallion tail? Because ponies are for women. And I'm Johnny Knockout. A real man. I'll see you soon. Drink your water.